basically.
We're finally here.
We were talking about my state ID when I took the picture.
Did you shoot me?
I was gonna shoot the box open.
You fucking shot me. Fucking bitch.
You blinded me more than once with a grenade, so we're even. Yeah, if I'm too close and you hit me and you use a flash grenade, it actually does hurt me.
So. Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah. Because first time I was at cage, you popped the flash grenade and my health went to yellow. And I was in green.
Okay. Ready?
Do you want this?
Yes.
Thanks for the help. Come on! Thanks. Come on! Thanks. Thanks. Thanks.
I'm gonna be full of health. This is gonna suck.
Thanks.
Which isn't bad that I'm full of health, but...
I just realized we skipped the cutscene when we haven't shown it yet.
I can't hit them from over there. Be careful.
Yeah, before it even blew up. I thought I had to wait.
Alright, be careful.
I will. Love you!
Love you too!
I'm still gonna die.
Pull ass and be careful.
Why do I have to die? Yeah, fuck you. Yep. Fuck you too. Bitch.
Dog.
Just, I'm gonna tell you when, oh wait.
Dog incoming.
I'm going to shoot you. Huh, I thought I was gonna hit the dog. Is the dog on the other side? Yes, it is.
Don't worry about me, just hit the crank.
I wanna help.
I heard guys from behind me, I think.
Alright, pulling the lever.
This ladder?
Yep. So be ready.
Watch out, because I think someone's right next to you.
Oh yeah, the crane moves for some reason.
Fuck me.
Just be careful.
I found a green herb.
Coming to you.
Wait. Oh!
Oh my god! Fuck you. That actually almost made me piss myself. Shit, I can't climb up there. That actually scared me a little bit.
You're welcome.
Open the door and he just comes up and goes, "Hello, master! I love you!"
I didn't check the other side for items.
That's fine. Get off me, Dino! Oh, you have a friend. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Ah, fuck, I need to go over there. Okay.
When you're lost and... Oh, hello. Fuck yeah, you bitch. Alright, we're almost to the end of the ship.
Ooh, checkpoint!
Thank you. persistent.
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck are you doing?
I don't know, but...
Get up on the stage.
Just
stay on there. You're gonna have to shoot mine as well. Yeah, get off my stage!
Holy hand grenade!
Oh, fuck. Oh, no. No! No! You're very slimy.
I'm not.
No, right here you were.
That's not slimy, that's smooth skin.
Oh, you have smooth skin.
That's smooth skin, Phil. What's wrong with you?
I've never felt smooth skin. I always feel dry skin.
Alright, can you give me the 10 shotgun ammo or refill your ammo first?
I'll refill my ammo first.
I'll take those three. I put a first aid spray below. And...
just in case. Okay, fat motherfuckers. Here we go.
But they didn't drop anything.
One did. Alright, you stay there.
Oh, right.
You can.
That is the Shingen ammo.
Shoot mine. I only saw one dog on your side, by the way.
That's the Shingen ammo right there. Oh, come on! No, you're on the side I started with.
Mm-hmm.
Except you
can't. Oh, fuck me.
That you're the one with the dog.
Yeah, but you have a dog too.
I'm gonna wait for you, believe it or not.
What, until I get to your side?
Yeah. So we cover each other, kind of deal. If you can.
Jesus!
That's
the one that
one that controls me. Okay, tell me when I have to move ahead.
You can move ahead.
He likes you!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Ha ha ha. Oddly enough, that one didn't hurt me.
I think it's only if I hit you directly.
Yeah, that's a grenade. Drop damage.
Come on, you mangy mutt. This is why I don't like dogs.
In Resident Evil.
In general.
No, that's a lie.
I love them.
I know, they're best thing in the world.
Better than cats.
Yeah, but I like cats.
Oh yeah, you have to say that, or else he's gonna kill you.
I don't care about that part. I'm going up a level.
You don't care if your cat's gonna kill you?
He'll kill me, it's a problem.
Look at this!
Is he already deformed?
Yeah. I open it up and he's just standing there looking at me. Watching me. Save yourself!
I'm so confused.
Actually, I messed up the line. Oh my god! Stop grabbing my shit.
No.
Don't be a gizmo to my Bella.
No.
That actually don't. No. You want to say okay? Because Gizmo is a disgusting little shit.
I like Gizmo
is her sister's dog, and that dog is disgusting. In a nice way. I guess. Not really much I can say about that dog.